Our fellow citizens and our freedom came under attack today, and no one should doubt America's resolve.
The United States will hunt down and punish those responsible for these cowardly acts.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again. With just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Now is the time for us to come together as a nation to offer our support, our prayers for victims and for their families, for the rescue workers, for law enforcement officials, for every one of us that has been changed forever by this horrible tragedy. The determination of these terrorists will not deter the determination of the American people. We are survivors, and freedom is a survivor. A free American people will not be intimidated, nor will we be defeated. We will find the people responsible for these cowardly acts, and justice will be done.
We will stand together to make sure that those who have brought forth this evil deed will pay the price. We will stand with the president, we will stand with this government, and we will stand as Americans together through this time.
From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New